Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Are you ready?
Triple H is the only true blue blood in the WWF.
As obnoxious as he is, he can get the job done.
You think you can tell us what to wear? You think that you...
Austin is cold, calculating, and very, very open.
Austin has about an ounce of sweat in him.
Together. Hit the gym, fat ass.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley is down.
One.
The quick kick out.
What was he thinking?
The DDT. Big body slam. Perfectly executed.
Open a can of whoopers!
Great form.
He grabs him.
No, he can't get up.
Oh! Open a can!
They go out.
Steve Austin just won't quit.
What's up with this crowd?
They're just not ready for this match to end.
Helmsley is on Dream Street.
They tangle.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley is on the toe.
He can't even cover it. Hunter Hearst Helmsley takes the fall.
Stone Cold said so.
To the top rope.
This could be dangerous.
These fans are going to blow the top off this arena.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has one of the biggest followings in the WWF.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley can't get up.
He's defenseless.
The fast driving elbow smash.
Driving elbow smash.
Stone Cold.
One.
Stone Cold.
Two.
And personal with the man.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley is trying to get to his feet.
His eyes are glazed over.
One, two, three.
This one's history.
A total victory for Steve Austin.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley should go back to the gym and train. welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
We are the nation.
Rocky's change of attitude may do him some good in the WWF.
But it's such a radical change for this young man.
Steve Austin is one of the most dangerous men in the WWF today.
Whether you like him or you hate him, you have to admire the guts of Steve Austin.
Austin to sing stars. He's down. Rocky Maivia isn't out of this match yet. Let's get it on. Rocky Maivia can't shake the cobwebs out.
He's just a target now.
Steve Austin overpowered him. Locked together.
He stays down.
I can't watch. Tell me when this is over.
Here's the tie-up.
Here they go.
Steve Austin was just too quick.
Listen to this capacity crowd.
They can't get enough.
He threw him like a sack of potatoes.
Say hello to the flu.
Don't take his ass with him personally, son.
Story.
Complete victory for Steve Austin.
Rocky Maivia really took a beating tonight. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
The Bulldog has tremendous agility for one of the big men.
Be ready for anything when you get in there with the Bulldog.
Steve Austin is the toughest SOB in the WWE.
Look at the ice-cold stare in Austin's eye. There's no denying that I had to hurt.
Locking horns now.
British Bulldog doesn't know where he is.
Horns.
He's not getting up.
Open it, kid.
Drag takedown. Steve Austin is seeing double.
Austin 316 says, I just whipped your ass.
Stone Cold said so.
Jockeying for position.
I can't wait to tear you limb from limb.
Can I get
out?
Mixing it up.
Against the ropes.
He's down.
The British Bulldog has him at his mercy.
This is getting good. The Bulldog really hurt him now.
How much more can he take? Bulldog looks helpless.
That was his wake-up call. Spine buster. The crowd is on its feet. Steve's giving them what they want. Steve takes the tumble.
He's down and out.
This is gonna be bad.
Steve looks unstoppable now. He's going for the kill. gets it. A one-sided victory for Steve Austin.
There was never any question about this one.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Bret Hart is a five-time WWF champion and leader of the Hart Foundation.
This isn't about popularity. He's the king of the hill.
Steve Austin is one of the most dangerous men in the WWF today.
That man is pure rattlesnake.
Clamping down there. Great pull. And The fans have totally lost it. Steve Austin is really giving them their money's worth.
Don't get his ass what you hate for, son.
The Stone Cold Stunner! The Stone Cold Stunner!
Here they go!
Brett isn't taking this lying down. The Stone Cold Stunner! The Stone Cold Stunner! Vacation.
One, two, three.
Stone Cold Steve Austin won this match hands down.
Bret Hart should have stayed home today.
I saw you win tonight. Very impressive. I've got my eyes on you.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
What a matchup this will be.
We are the nation.
Rocky Maivia is a former college football standout.
He's a student of the game and is really learning his craft.
Definitely would call that a keeper.
He's gonna pull that arm out of the socket.
Oh, damn.
Here's the leg drop. Let's get it on. He's really putting the screws to it.
The crowd goes crazy. Stone Cold Steve Austin is truly a fan favorite.
DDT.
Rocky Maivia is seeing double.
He's defenseless.
Rocky Maivia is in trouble now. Rocky!
and the Smackdown.
Opportunity with Steve Austin, and the fans go nuts. Steve is bringing down the house.
He sucks.
Big body slam.
He sucks. He sucks.
Not many can out wrestle with Steve Austin.
He sucks. He sucks. He sucks. He sucks.
Rocky Maivia can't shake the cobwebs off. He's just a target man.
He sucks.
Rocky Maivia in the house of pain. Has him at his mercy.
Oh.
Steve Austin putting the hurt on him. He's got that killer instinct. Listen to this capacity crowd. Stone Cold Steve Austin has worked them into a frenzy.
Austin 316 says, I just ripped your ass. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Rocky Maivia is seeing double.
I can't watch. Tell me when it's over.
Close quarters. The Stone Cold Stunner! The Stone Cold Stunner! Arm drag takedown. Austin is not so much a wrestler as he is a punching bag.
That's the bottom line! You suck, Rocky!
Ow, damn! Ow, damn.
Look out! The crowd is on its feet. Stone Cold Steve Austin is really putting on a show tonight.
Don't take his ass with him personally, son.
316!
That's a front-faced DDT!
316!
Steve Austin pressing his advantage now. He's really piling it over. Rocky is taking a beating.
It's only a matter of time now. Can of whoopings.
Rocky doesn't suck! You suck!
Steve Austin can't get up!
One, two, 3.
It's all over! What a one-sided match. Rocky Maivia was outclassed from the start. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the... Body slam! Farouk doesn't know where he is! Gaining control now. He's very focused right now. Farouk is on Dream Street. He can't even cover up. He put the hurt on Farouk. Listen to this crowd. What's going on here? They're loving it. Farouk is on Dream Street. This is gonna be bad.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Stone Cold!
He's airborne! Oh, yeah. He put the hurt on him.
One. Two.
Oh, just a two count.
Stone Cold!
The DDT!
Stone Cold!
To crank it up a notch.
Hell yeah!
316!
Farouk is seeing double. Steve Austin has him at his mercy.
One, two, three.
And the fat lady's singing now. That was an impressive win. Farouk got the beating of his life.
First of all, let's get one thing straight. There is no one that can do what I can in the ring. You can take all those backstabbing hyenas and line them up, and none of them can beat me fair and square on my worst day. You're no different from any of them, and you're about to be excellently executed.